What is up, ladies and gents? It's your friendly neighborhood Firebad, and today and the following days, we shall be doing a go through of Tomoyo After It's a Wonderful Life by Key. Key is known for their many visual novels, and this is one of those. They originally started off with sort of an H scheme to their novels, and then they got critical fame with Clannad. And this, if you have seen it, is based off of Clannad. This is, if you were to so choose as to pick Tomoyo and Clannad, or Tomoyo is your favorite character in the clan if you've never played the VN. This game takes place after Clannad, as hinted by the title, Tomoyo After. Now, I shall be reading through this, and it's also full voice, so there will be voice acting done by other major characters in this game. However, going back to Key's old roots, this game is kind of H, and it can get a little, at least from what I understand. I have yet to actually play it myself, but it recently got an English patch, so I'm giving this to you. It's different than my regular content, so some of my subscribers may not understand or may not like it, and that is fine. This is for the people who just want this. And to them, I say, let us begin. June 28th, Monday. He's finally letting me do my own the rounds on my own. In a sense, it's sort of like I'm independent. I'm boasting like a child. It's not that big of a deal.
いいじゃないか。記念となる日を増やしていこう。それは全部私たちが2人で過ごしてきた記念だ。後でカレンダーのところにトモヤが独り立ちした日と書いておこう。
Ignoring my opinion, she continues to talk and smile to herself. She's truly acting like a girl. But we don't have anything to celebrate with. She traces a dish on the table with her finger. You always make that. From Sunday to Thursday, Tomoyo eats with her family at her house, unless it's a holiday. The only opportunity we have to eat together is on the weekends.
それでは不満か?
No. That would be asking too much. She makes lunch for me every morning.
だろ?ここまで尽くす彼女はそうそういないぞ。誇りに思え。しかもまだ学生だ。学業と並行させてだ。それでも成績は落とさない。
I thought it was amazing how she could do all that. That's her pride, I thought. We won't make the same mistakes as last time, back when we were in school. We have control now.
では、攻めないうちにいただこう。おめでとうというのも変だからな。これからも頑張ってくれ。きついだろうけどな。
It won't be. Not if you're with me.
そうか。うん、そう言ってもらえると嬉しい。私もトモヤがいてくれたら何だって平気だ。
And like that, we affirm our feelings toward each other. Usually in a situation like this, our lips would meet. But would Tomoyo find that irritating? I cast my eyes down and look at the table between the two of us. Instead, I pick up my glass of tea. Let's have a toast. Cheers. And with that, our glasses met. I eat Tomoyo's cooking, which gets better every day. We washed up and watched TV together. A delayed baseball game is being aired on the CRT.
トモヤは野球が好きなんだな。
I like sports in general.
そうか。トモヤはスポーツ少年だったんだな。
That's because I wasn't good at anything else. Now that I'm no longer doing sports, I'm not good for anything.
そんなこと言うな。取り柄がないことなんてない。お前は私を幸せにできる。それが取り柄だ。
There's nothing separating the two of us now. We lean towards each other and kiss. We part after a while. I pull down her chin and open her mouth.
ちょっと待って。
Tomoyo draws back and covers her mouth with both hands. Looks like she's checking the smell of her breath again. You worry too much. I lean over Tomoyo and push her down.
デリカシーがない女は嫌なんだ。
Facing up, she scowls at me.
それにお前はリップクリームとか口臭剤の類を使うのを嫌うからな。
I'm not gonna force you, but really, I'm fine with how you are. I grab her arm and then approach her mouth.
ああ、わかってる。だから使わない。
The distance shortens. Each time she speaks, her breath hits me. Even that's adorable.
けど、私も女の子なんだ。気は使わせて。
She freezes. I stretch out my tongue and touch her teeth. Tomoyo opens up and lets me pass inside. Beyond her teeth is a warm, wet tongue waiting for me. I rub my tongue against the stem of hers. I taste that part tenaciously. I taste the top of her lips, which are wet from her saliva. She holds my tongue between her lips, and then she starts to suck on it. Tasting my tongue, she sucks on it countless times. Occasionally, she sucks strongly as if she's trying to swallow. The base of my tongue is pulled so hard it hurts. She ends it with a big suck. My tongue makes a loud squelching sound and is released. She lets out a single sigh. I get a moment's rest, but my tongue is soon in her mouth again, being sucked on. I don't need to do that. She sucks on my tongue madly. As she does this, I can feel that she wants me, and it excites me like hell. I rub the excited part of my lower body against her thigh. She strongly sucks on my tongue. I think I'm gonna come just from rubbing our crotches together. My tongue is released again. This time, I retract my tongue and back into my mouth. Tomoyo left her mouth a little open, as if still wanting more. Wet with saliva, her lips were shining bewitchingly. There are some very sexy lips. If I put my tongue between them, it would be sucked on again. I'm guessing she would continue to suck as long as possible. But it's painful to hold my tongue out all the time. The base of my tongue also hurts from being stretched too much, and my jaw feels heavy. It's my turn now. So I say that. I want to suck on yours, Tomoyo. Her face turns red. Her wet tongue appears through the slit of her lips. Her tongue is cute. Slimy with saliva, it shines seductively. Covering her whole mouth with my own, I kiss her and suck on her tongue. I drink her saliva, tasting it. It tastes sweet. Truly, it might be sweeter than anyone else's. Mine doesn't taste this sweet. I continue sucking on her tongue. Occasionally, I do it strongly. Hot breath comes from under her nose and blows across my cheek. I can tell she really feels it when I suck strongly. For a while, I continue doing it. Her arousal knows no bounds. She clenches one of my legs between her thighs, then she greedily runs her own sensitive place against that leg. She's doing the exact same thing I did. We must really enjoy dry humping while sucking each other's tongues. Tomoyo is getting so excited. I'm almost about to ask her if she's going to come like this. I let go of her tongue. Her hot breath hits the top of my nose. She let go of my leg that she was clenching too. Next. Well, let's see. I'll kiss her normally. I'll be fixated on her breath. I'll be fixated on her saliva. Well, friends, you know what we always do during these type of things? We make a save file. Saved. fixated on some, breath. Say...
Nanda.
I want to ask you something.
Yuna.
No, I will.
Kitto, omae no koto da. Hentai na koto ni chigai nai. Mou kore ijou, watashi o hentai no nakama ni shinai de kure.
But I wonder why. If you were with someone else, it'd be disgusting enough to be nauseating. But since it's you, it'll feel wonderful.
Sonna hentai na koto o saseyou to iu no ka?
Yeah. So please.
Yuna.
Say ah.
Nan no tame ni?
I want to smell your breath. She looks at me in disbelief.
Hentai da. Koko ni hentai ga iru.
He's your boyfriend.
Hentai no kareshi da.
It's a request from your boyfriend. Please. Come on. Say ah. Misty-eyed, Tomoyo opens her mouth. Ah. She breathes over the tip of my nose. Its sweetness is intoxicating. It's the smell of another person's breath. Why am I smelling such a thing? Because it belongs to the girl I love. Because it belongs to a girl I love, I want to smell it. I came near her face and stick my tongue out. I lure out Tomoyo's tongue, which is hidden inside her mouth. Our tongues get entangled in the gap between our mouths. Her tongue is intoxicating too. It's because it belongs to the girl I love. Because it belongs to the girl I love, I want to taste it. As our tongues rub against each other, Tomoyo's breath is so hot it'd make glass fog up. I experience both her breath and her smell. I can feel Tomoyo more strongly than I feel either of those. Just the pure, unadorned Tomoyo. Vulgarly.
Hentai.
Sulking, she turns away. That's a cute reaction. At this moment, Tomoyo is acting more girly than any other girl I know. I'm really glad she is my girlfriend. That's how I feel. About to kiss her again, I place my hand on the back of her neck. And then... her expression changes. She looks as if she's just seen something. Pushing off my chest with staggering force, she gets up. And then, Tomoyo turns back to me, sits down, and hangs her head. What's up? No answer.
Gomen!
Instead, a voice comes from the doorway. When I look, the kitchen window is a little open, and on the other side I see a person's silhouette. It moves, and the door opens. The one who enters is...
Nozoitetanじゃないよ. Mado...開いてたんだよ.
Tomoyo's younger brother, Takafumi.
上がっていい?
Yeah, sure. Takafumi takes off his shoes and places a shopping bag on the table.
はい、差し入れ.
You don't have to worry about that.
手ぶらじゃ悪いからね. 単なるお邪魔虫になるじゃん.
Well, kinda.
あ、言うね、兄ちゃん.
Well, you did interrupt us.
だからそれはごめんって謝ったじゃん. 座っていい?
Go ahead. He sits down between me and Tomoyo. Tomoyo is sitting in silence with her back facing us.
でもびっくりしたよ.
About what?
二人だとあんなことしてるんだね.
Tomoyo, still facing the other way, starts hitting Takafumi's arm as he's sitting right behind her. Well, that's just...
normal. 普通なのか?